Very warm welcome to all my dear students. About myself, I am Dr. Sunil Bapra Zanjit. Now we are going to discuss the topic oxidation and reduction in part 2. In part 1 we have seen the basic concepts and definition of or some terms such as oxidation, reduction, oxidizing agent, reducing agent, single electrode potential, standard electrode potential, Nernst equation, galvanic cell, over potential or over voltage. Then this followed by disproportionation, comproportionation, and last point is balancing redox reaction by using ion exchange method. Now we are going to discuss the diagrammatic presentation of potential data. When we measure the reduction potential or electrode potential, by using this electrode potential there is a drawing of diagram, and by using this diagram there is a interpretation of diagram was carried out. There are many concepts can be made much simpler and interpretation can be made easier when we represent the observations in diagrammatic manner. जब हम इसे diagrammatic manner में represent करते हैं तब इसके बहुत सारे concepts हमें आसानी से समझ आते हैं. There are several diagrammatic presentations which give summaries of useful potential data depicting or shows relative stabilities of compounds in which one element exists in a series of different oxidation number. इस तरह से आगे बहुत से diagrammatic presentations है जो useful potential data and element की relative stabilities के बारे में जानकारी देते हैं, जिसमें एक element अलग अलग ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट में प्रेजेंट रहता है. ऐसे उधर दो या तीन डायग्राम्स हैं, सच एज लैटिमर डायग्राम्स, फ्रॉस्ट डायग्राम्स एंड पोरबेक्स डायग्राम्स. दिस डायग्राम्स फर्निश अ गुड डील ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन इन अ कॉम्पैक्ट फॉर्म. देन नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज लैटिमर डायग्राम. इन दिस लैटिमर डायग्राम a latimer diagram for an element presents potential data for a series of compounds of an element in which it is in different oxidation states. Latimer diagram gives a clear cut information about one of the element forms different compounds when it is present in different oxidation states. These occurrence of different forms of compounds of one element identified by measuring a reduction or oxidation potential. On the basis of this electrode potential data we can predict the relative stabilities of compounds. एक ही element series of compounds तैयार करता है, उसमें उसके अलग अलग oxidation number या oxidation states होती है. उस एक compound तैयार करने के time during this formation of compound उसका पोटेंशियल मेजर करके मेजर किया जाता है, और इसका स्टडी करके हमें लैटिमर ने जानकारी दी है. द मोस्ट ऑक्सीडाइज्ड फॉर्म ऑफ एलिमेंट इज प्लेस्ड ऑन द लेफ्ट इन दिस सीरीज एंड द स्पेसिस इज सक्सेसिवली लोअर ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट्स आर प्लेस्ड इन डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर ऑफ ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट्स इन दिस सीरीज. फॉर एग्जाम्पल ए इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू बी और ए गिव्स टू बी, B gives to C. In this series or in this latimer diagram, A is converted into B, B is converted into C. A is most oxidized form which is present on the left side of the series. Then C is a reduced form or which contains lower or less oxidation state and which is present at the end of the series or end of the diagram or last. In this diagram A is converted into B, there is a changes in oxidation state takes place, and also B having oxidation state is maximum than C. Then next point is application of latimer diagram. Latimer diagram kahan kahan use hoti hai aur kahan kahan iska use kiya jata hai. First point is speciation of elements. Speciation means distribution of defined chemical species of an element in a system. Speciation means isolation or separation or distribution. Latimer diagram gives a clear view of all the possible species of an element that can exist in a single glass. Single glass means एक ही जगह पे सारे स्पेसिस प्रेजेंट रहते हैं इन सीरीज. सेकंड यूज होता है लैटिमर डायग्राम का स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ स्पेसिस. रेडॉक्स स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ स्पेसिस डिपेंड्स अपॉन इट्स रिडक्शन एंड ऑक्सीडेशन पोटेंशियल. द वैल्यूज ऑफ रेडॉक्स पोटेंशियल्स गिव्स आइडिया अबाउट थर्मोडायनेमिक स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ द स्पेसिस. इन लैटिमर डायग्राम हमें पता चल जाता है कि एलिमेंट को अलग अलग स्पेसिस और कंपाउंड्स एक ही डायग्राम में अलग अलग कंपाउंड्स प्रेजेंट रहते हैं और उनके कितने फॉर्म्स हैं वो हमें लैटिमर डायग्राम बताती है. थर्ड पॉइंट इज अ रेडॉक्स पोटेंशियल ऑफ एडजेसेंट नॉन एडजेसेंट स्पेसिस. इन दिस सीरीज और इन दिस लैटिमर डायग्राम ए इज एडजेसेंट टू बी, बी इज एडजेसेंट टू सी और सी इज एडजेसेंट टू बी, बी इज एडजेसेंट टू ए. बट ए इज नॉट एडजेसेंट टू सी और सी इज नॉट एडजेसेंट टू ए एंड सी इज, दिस इज द two species are non-adjacent species. It is possible to calculate the redox potential of adjacent species using relation between free energies. This is the Latimer diagram which shows A is converted into B. During this conversion there is a reduction reaction occurs or redox reaction occurs. These reactions redox potential is measured and which is given on this arrow. Similarly B is converted into C. During this transformation there is also redox potential occur and this standard electrode potential was given this on this arrow. Let the number of electrons accepted by as n prime and n double prime. In this diagram A is converted into B, there is a accept electron and then it converts into B. B also accepts electron, then it converts into C. It means there is a reduction reaction occurs in these both species. When A is converted into B by accepting one electron which is denoted as an N prime and N double prime which is denoted as an E, B is converted into C. When B is converted into C it accepts electron and this electron which is denoted as an N prime, N double prime. The free energy change accompanying in these two steps delta G naught prime and delta G naught double prime. In these diagrams when we convert A to B there is a free energy change which occur. This occurred free energy change we can measure in delta G naught prime. Also B is converted into C. During this transformation we can measure the free energy change, that is the delta G naught double prime. Redox potential of the couple A to C can be calculated as follows. Total free energy change is given by delta G naught is equal to delta G naught prime plus delta G naught double prime. When delta G naught is equal to minus N into F into E naught, when by putting these values in this equation we can get an equation is equal to, therefore minus N into F into E naught is equal to minus N prime into F into E naught prime plus N minus N double prime into F into E naught double prime. Therefore N E naught is equal to, when F is common in this equation therefore it get cancelled. Therefore N E naught is equal to N prime E naught prime plus N double prime into E naught double prime. But the total number of electrons involved in this equation or in this calculation, N is equal to N prime plus N double prime. When we calculate the electrode potential or standard electrode potential, E naught is equal to N prime into E naught prime plus N double prime into E naught double prime divided by N prime plus N double prime. For example, the reduction potential of perchlorate to hypochlorous acid is given by standard electrode potential is calculated and it was found to be 1.19 volt. Also, we can determine the disproportionation in this series. It is possible to predict the disproportionation of any species in aqueous medium using this Latimer diagram. Then next point is a Latimer diagram of chlorine. The Latimer diagram of chlorine for in acidic solution when pH is equal to 0 is shown below. Here chlorate, perchlorate is converted into chlorate, chlorate is converted into क्लोरस एसिड, क्लोरस एसिड इज कन्वर्टेड इंटू हाइपोक्लोरस एसिड, हाइपोक्लोरस एसिड इज कन्वर्टेड इंटू क्लोराइड, क्लोरिन, क्लोरिन इज कन्वर्टेड इंटू क्लोराइड. ड्यूरिंग दिस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन परक्लोरेट शोज प्लस सेवन ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट. दिस प्लस सेवन ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट ऑफ क्लोरिन इज रिड्यूस्ड टू प्लस फाइव इन क्लोरेट. ड्यूरिंग दिस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन देर इज रिडक्शन पोटेंशियल ऑकर विच शोज प्लस 1.20 वोल्ट. देन अगेन क्लोरेट इज कन्वर्टेड इंटू क्लोरस एसिड. देर इज अगेन डिक्रीज इन ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट फ्रॉम प्लस फाइव टू प्लस थ्री. देर इज ऑल्सो रिडक्शन पोटेंशियल ऑकर विच इज फाउंड टू बी प्लस 1.18. अगेन क्लोरस एसिड इज कन्वर्टेड इंटू हाइपोक्लोरस एसिड. अगेन ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट डिक्रीजेस एंड रिडक्शन पोटेंशियल वॉज फाउंड टू बी प्लस 1.65. Similarly, hypochlorous acid is converted into chlorine, chlorine is converted into chloride. Again, oxidation state goes on decreasing and also reduction potential is was calculated. In basic medium, as when we consider pH 14 or maintaining pH 14, Latimer diagram of chlorine is given by, again, perchlorate is converted into chlorate, chlorate is converted into chlorous acid is converted into hypochlorous acid is converted into chlorine, chlorine is converted into chloride. Again, oxidation state undergoes changes from plus 7 to minus 1 up to, again, reduction potential or electrode potential was calculated and which was given in the on the arrow. The number below each species gives the oxidation state of that of the element under study. In this oxidation state, in this series, chlorine under is studied. Same oxidation state is given in both the series. The species with highest oxidation state, which is written on the left hand side, and reduced species, which is written on the right hand side, or lower oxidation state is written on the right hand side. The reduction potential of each couple is shown on the arrow. This arrow gives the information about the reduction potential. The reduction potential of Cl2 to Cl- is same in acidic condition as well as basic condition, because reduction of Cl2 does not involve H plus ions and so the pH does not affect on this reaction. Other couples are affected by pH. Then next, Latimer diagram of oxygen. The Latimer diagram of oxygen can be shown as oxygen is converted into H2O2, that is the hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide is converted into water. When oxygen is present in zero oxidation state, H2O2 is oxygen's oxidation state is minus 1, and in water oxidation state of oxygen is minus 2. There are three species of oxygen in three oxidation state, that is 0, minus 1, minus 2. The reduction potential are given on the each arrow. Oxygen is converted into H2O2. During this transformation, reduction potential was found to be plus 0.70, and H2O2 is converted into H2O, reduction potential was found to be plus 1.76. This diagram can be used to predict the disproportionation of hydrogen peroxide as follows. Hydrogen peroxide forms O2 and also it forms H2O. This is the disproportionation reaction. In this disproportionation reaction, there are two half reactions. We will observe H2O2 is combines with H plus and electron, it forms water. During this transformation, electrode potential was found to be plus 1.76 volt, and oxygen combined with hydrogen and it gets electron, and there is formation of H2O2 occurs. There is a electrode potential which was found to be plus 0.70 volt. By subtracting, when we subtracting these two equations, we can get 2 H2O2, it gives H2O plus O2, and electrode potential was found to be plus 1.06 volt. Since the value is positive, disproportionation of hydrogen peroxide is spontaneous. Thank you for patient listening, and we will join for next lecture, that in oxidation reduction reactions part 3, that is the CROST diagram. Thank you.
Stay home, stay safe. Thank you for watching our video.